ये महलों ये तख्तों ये ताजियों की दुनिया ये इंसान के दुश्मन समाजों की दुनिया ये दौलत के भूखे रवाजों की दुनिया.
I think Sunny Deol was one of the most intelligent actors I've ever met. This was narrated the script for 2 hours to him. He told me back the script in 3 minutes. He said, every scene he told me, and he finished it in 2 to 3 minutes. So Sunny gets it very clearly. I don't have to explain a lot to him.
He was very excited. He came up with really insightful questions about character and thing. So we were like, he's really hungry to do something so different. It's strange because nobody's seen Sunny in this kind of a role.
He's matured, he has done so many cases, he understands everything, and for him it is a job he loves. The story plot and this police officer has to take up is very interesting and very intriguing. It's something which he has not seen in so many of his cases. It's a challenge for him how to pin this criminal down.
ये दुनिया है या आलमे बद हवासी ये दुनिया अगर मिल भी जाए तो क्या.
अरविंद ने ढेर सारे किलर्स को पकड़ा, लेकिन ये पहली बार उसे एक साइकोपैथ किलर मिला जिससे वो अब आकर पिक्चर देखिए पता चल जाएगा मैं उसे पकड़ पाऊंगा या नहीं.
Thank you
everybody. Thank you.
Thank you.
ये दुनिया अगर मिल भी जाए तो क्या है ये दुनिया अगर.
Chup!